A Cranston man who drove drunk and caused a crash that seriously hurt his son and another passenger is convicted by a jury. The Attorney General's office tells us 52-year-old Glenn Teolis was found guilty of DUI and reckless driving, resulting in serious bodily injury. Prosecutors say back in March of 2019, Teolis took his 10-year-old son and a friend to multiple bars in East Greenwich and drove 100 miles per hour on 295. He eventually crashed into a tree on Olney Arnold Road. Sentencing is set for January 25th.